I'm Wendy back from Inspirate to Paint, and I'm here today to show you how to get a print from a 8.5 by 11 standardized printer printed onto an 11 by 14 canvas. So first of all, I print this from my printer and just actually used 2 8.5 by 11 sheets. I cut the bottom of it off and taped it together. So I have a full size print of my design to put on the canvas so that we can paint this, which I have created. I do sell this in a paint kit, and that's available on my website with all of the paints and the canvas pre-traced for you already. So you're certainly welcome to make your way over there and take a peek at that and check it out if you're interested. But otherwise, just an informative video to give you information about how to pre-trace yourself if you wanted to.
That's the goal of what we're trying to do here. So I need to get this tracer onto this canvas board. I'm going to do that by using this carbon paper. It actually has, I don't know if you're familiar with carbon paper. If you are, just scroll past here. But this is actually the shiny side, which is the side that produces the pigment on the canvas. So I'm going to put that face down on the canvas. If it's not shiny, that is the side that you need to have up. Then I'm going to put my tracer right over the top of it. I'm going to just start here with the hearts in the upper left hand corner and work my way down. The tool I'm using for this is actually a tool that I got, I think, at Walmart. But they sell them on Amazon too. It's made by Kraft, and it actually has, it's a dotting tool that they use to make this kind of design on rocks, but it works really, really well for tracing canvases as well. So that's why I like to use this rather than a pencil, because sometimes a pencil will tear through and then you'll end up having a tear in your tracer, and it's just no good. So I'm going to go ahead and start. All right, let's go ahead and see how we did here. Oh, looks like we missed just a couple of little places. We can go ahead and get that fixed with a pencil, and all will be just fine and ready to paint. If you liked this content, please make sure to subscribe below. And also, you can see the comments for any tools that you might need to use in the future for your projects. Thank you. Have a good day.